I haven't eaten in like 2 days. I ordered pasta with chicken and roasted vegetables. This is my day two in the hospital. I do have a roommate, so I'm trying to stay as quiet as I can. I haven't eaten since yesterday. I'm in the hospital for gallbladder issues, so I will be getting it removed. I'll be getting surgery tomorrow. I got pesto. I mean, why am I saying pesto? I got pasta, ice cream. This is like my last dinner before surgery. Caesar salad, which is my ultimate favorite. Pudding and hot tea to help it all go down. So excuse me if I don't talk, but I eat. The lighting in here is horrible and I look horrific. I know. Mushrooms. I swear, hospital food is like the best. Parmesan cheese. My sister came to visit me today. Marlene, if you're watching this, thank you and I love you. She actually works here at the hospital, so. Veggies. Kids, if you're watching this, mommy will be home for Mother's Day, I promise. I miss my kids. This is actually really cute. Salad is my favorite. But I'm doing well, guys. The good thing is I'm going to be getting better, which is good. I don't want you guys to know what hospital I'm in. Let's try this ice cream. Everybody's been doing ice cream mukbangs, so I have to get on the bandwagon. I've been craving ice cream like crazy. Chocolate's my favorite. Vanilla pudding. The hospital that I'm in, it's actually a really good hospital. They're taking very good care of me. I'm gonna make it into a milkshake. I've been craving dessert like crazy. Don't worry about me, guys. I'll be fine. I'll get surgery and I'll be better and I'll be going home. The boredom is real here. And I love you guys. Bye. Have a good night.